you know, technology really kind of kept states running. It kept all of us running, right?
Yeah.
So, you know, because technology moves so fast, because it's now a component of a Department of Transportation contract where technology would not have been 15 years ago.
Right.
Or any sort of project in state government when you're bringing in artificial intelligence, you're bringing in data analytics. So it's imperative that the CIO and CPO's office work closely together.